tell me a joke. Society man. Oops, I meant to say penis owner. What's going on these days? Women are committing more crimes than ever before. Like exposing their cocks. Or worse, having more than one child. Uneducated critics believe this is a glitch in the Matrix. But those who went to clown school know it's not a bug, it's a feature. Keep on mocking in the clown world. Keep on mocking in the clown world. Keep on mocking in the clown world. In nature, we're doing the world's best investigative journalism ever. Breaking news. A third tweet has confirmed the following facts. Another six-week-old white male fetus has committed an unforgivable hate crime. A local student at the Santa Monica Clown College had this to say. White male fetuses in the United States should be tried as adult citizens and executed with fully automatic assault rifles with extended magazines. Alien lives matter. Keep on mocking in the clown world. Keep on. Stop mocking in the clown world.